Sybil, wake up. Snap out of it. Sybil.
Harry, what happened?
Shh, don't talk. I'll take care of you.
Harry, why did they take your daughter? Why her?
I'm not sure myself. But, you know, Cheryl isn't my biological daughter. I actually haven't told her yet. She probably already knows anyway, though. We found her abandoned on the side of the highway. Nobody knew where she came from. We didn't have any kids of our own. My wife was sick. And it didn't look like she was getting any better. So we took Cheryl in.
So in that case,
there might be some connection between Cheryl and this town.
So what do you do now?
Cheryl is my daughter. I will save her no matter what. I figured you'd show. Hold it right there. I don't know who you are, what you're trying to do, and I don't care. Just one thing. Let Cheryl go. That's all I ask.
Damn.